If it was just down to him and me, and you had to make a choice, who got the goodbye? Who would it be?
My mother, David. He came into my life at a time when I needed someone to fall for him instantly. No matter what I feel for you, I never unfall for him. Steph and I were married, kids. It was everything that we wanted. If you walk away, it's for you, because I know what I want. Steph and I love you.
This is like cream, her walk is so mean, and every jaw drop when she's in those jeans, alright.
Thank you for bumping into me that day in the hallway. I never thought I would ever be happy again, and then I met you. You quite literally saved my life.
She's the love of my life. I'd go back to her in a heartbeat.
No.
No what?
No, I don't think you can be the other person here. You had a choice. You chose that. I mean, you was on your way home, didn't you? Bridge. You turn and tell me I'm sorry.
It's weird. You don't feel that way. It's for you.
Well, I was just going on this thing.
Your instincts were always protecting me.
We're in this together forever.
I'll be with you.
Forever. I will always have the way.
I love you so much.